have thought a town like Bethlehem would be the place God's greatest gift would come. Who would have thought a girl like Mary would be the one to bring God's love home?
Behold,
God is with us now.